seed removal.
Here's what happens when I take off the board.
Section of wall. There. Leave some of this on. Give her a place to hide. Goes in here too. Some more new comb. This is one tiny place. There's a new comb there. Let them hide there. There it is. It's really packed in. So this is only a $250, tops $300 removal. Not very difficult. Just cut this one. Oh no, I don't even have to cut that board. That's it. Houston bee removal job by the Bee Wrangler. Almost the end of September. Soon will be October.